हेलो, वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट गेट 1999 ईसी पेपर एंड दिस क्वेश्चन इज रिलेटेड टू डिजिटल सर्किट्स। इफ सीएस इज इक्वल टू A15 बार A14 A13 इज यूज्ड एज द चिप सेलेक्ट लॉजिक ऑफ ए 4K रैम इन एन 8085 सिस्टम देन इट्स मेमोरी रेंज विल बी। व्हाट इज इट्स मेमोरी रेंज इफ द चिप सेलेक्ट इज A15 बार A14 A13। ओके, सो there are four possibilities are given, we have to choose the right one. So this is 4K ROM, 4K RAM. For that one, 4K implies nothing but, look at this one, 4K is nothing but 4096 to represent with binary digits. At that time it requires 12 address lines to represent the highest memory location. So it requires 4K RAM is going to be internally requires 12 address lines. That implies nothing but it requires from address lines of 12, that is from A0 to A11, and every memory chip is going to be having a chip select bar. For that one it is going to be connected with A15 chip select is going to be connected as chip select. It is active high only. Chip select is given as chip select, we will go in this way. So it was given that one chip select is A15 bar, A14 and A13. So this is a chip select which is nothing but CS. Okay, CS is given as A15 bar, A14 and A13. So complete address range is nothing but address range is going to be specified with 16 bits because 8085 has 16 address lines. So that address range should be specified from A15 to A12, okay, A15 to A11, A15, A14, A13, okay, and A12. Next, A11 to A0. A11 to A0 is nothing but A11. This is A11 to A8. Next, A7 to A4. And A3 to A0, which is nothing but 16 address lines. Okay, for this one, A0 to A11 are going to be internally used to represent the memory location present in the 4 kilo RAM. So the minimum location, that is nothing but first memory location, is nothing but all four zeros. This is what the minimum address location, and the maximum address location is nothing but all ones is nothing but maximum address location. So we can say that one, this all zeros is nothing but, except for this higher nibble, we can say it as 000H, and except for the higher nibble, we can say it as FFFH. So we must know about the higher nibble. Okay, so what will be the higher nibble? Higher nibble is nothing but, that is depending on A15, A14, A13, A12. Okay, so A15 bar, so chip select has to be 1 to select this RAM, that is to select this memory chip. Chip select must be logic high, that is nothing but since it is active high input, CS must be 1 to select this memory chip. CS must be 1 is nothing but A15 must be 0, so that A15 bar will be 1, and A14 must be 1, A13 must be 1, and A12 is not given. Okay, A12 is not given is nothing but we can go with, once you can go with A12 as 0, and next you can go with A12 as 1. If A12 is equal to 0, if A12 is assumed as 0, by that time the memory range is nothing but 0110, that implies nothing but 6000 to 6FFF, that will be the memory address range. Otherwise, if you assume A12 is nothing but 1, then the memory range is nothing but A12 is 1. 1 implies nothing but higher nibble consisting of 0111, that is nothing but 7. So that will be from 7000 to 7FFF. So this is what the address range for the given RAM chip. So it can be either 6000 to 6FFF as well as 7000 to 7FFF depending on the A12. okay, because A12 is not given, so it can be either 0 or 1. If you take A12 as 0, 6000 to 6FF. Otherwise, if it is 1, 7000 to 7FFF, so that the memory range is nothing but D. The right option for this one is nothing but D. Okay. Thank you.